Listen, if you got one of these states where you don't wear your helmet and you're riding a motorcycle, think that over again. Especially if you have kids. You know, not getting on a motorcycle without a helmet on, that's absolutely ridiculous. All the 10 miles an hour, 15 miles an hour, you crash, you're dead. I mean, I rode motorcycles for a long time. I wouldn't even think about hopping on. I always felt like suspect, even if I rode through a little neighborhood, like, with my helmet on. Without my helmet on. And plus, helmets are dope, you know? Like, motorcycle helmets are banging, you know? My helmet was dope. Shit was like $800 back in the day. My helmet was sick. It was like part of it. Matched my bike and all that, you know? But anyways, be safe. Wear a helmet. Don't. What you're about to see at this bike week, do not follow this. This is terrible. All these states that have no helmet laws. It's ridiculous. Wear a helmet.
Oh, I know this one. It's a good looking dog.
I can't believe we got that on film, dude!